Happy New Year, people of God! Happy New Year! This is the year of victory. This is the year of destiny. This is the year of restoration. You have the power in your mouth. This year, you know, listen, when you say you have the power in my mouth, what does that mean? It means in your intimacy, in your home. You say, no, I have enough of this situation. I can't bless you yourself. I'm not saying to go to the witch doctor or journey or cut people or sell your soul. I am a woman of God. I did not sell my soul to the devil. I'm telling you. Go and pray, ask who Apostle Danny is. Go and ask the spiritual one who Annie Haugerud is. Hallelujah. These are my hands. And the hands are the man of God. We are shepherds, people of God. Happy New Year! I pray this is your year of victory. This year of your restoration. I pray the Red Sea will be open to 2020. You didn't see the plan of God. But God is saying this year, I want you to open your mouth and claim your destiny. We share it with you. When we share posts, it's not to entertain you. We give you instruction. People of God, sorry. I cough because I speak loud. Hallelujah. I don't have a microphone. I have to buy a microphone. Hallelujah. So this is your year. But I want to go quickly. Hallelujah. This year, 2021, I saw the devil appear to me. I said, yes, Lord. He was angry. This woman disturbed me too much. Because you must listen and walk the voice of God to a woman of God, to a man of God, once. Once you listen, you see the light of God. He's using many people in the world. Hallelujah. So I want to title this video, not only me, the man of God, Apostle Daniel. Are you going to call on God before the Red Sea? Or turn around? Hallelujah. 2 weeks, 3 weeks, we share with you. We put a post, 21 days fasting. Read all the book of Exodus. You look the post. And tomorrow you call men and women and go fake. Which kind of child of God you are? A shepherd. Come with the instruction that God will give to you. For better, for you. For good things for yourself. So you must listen. The only thing that you want is all water, stamps, salt to pour up all over your body that you believe. You won't be able to sit down and give you the detail about your life that you believe. You don't want the instruction of holiness. You don't want the instruction of waiting the word of God. You don't want. You don't. The prophecy must come to pass. This year is your year. At home, I want to speak to young people that follow this ministry. At home, I will make it with my study. I will succeed. I study law. I want to do business, whatsoever. Many of you don't have a baby in 2020. You were looking at the foot of the womb. You have the power in your mouth. God told me, tell them to claim. It means, in the name of Jesus, I claim my money. I claim prosperity. I claim my healing. Yourself. I'm telling you. I can lie to you. I'm saying we have a croisade here in Norway. Travel to come and meet you. We pray for you, touch you, and receive your prayer. We can lie too. We can also deceive you to make money. We can do it. But God, show me a vision. First of all, it's not in my heart. And God, show me that Apostle Daniel, I will choose the belt of truth. The belt of truth? Yes. We choose the belt of truth. This 2021. You will choose it between confessing and claim your breakthrough, or you go on the side. You refuse the bet of truth. This year, ha. The future, listen. The future is before you in 2021. Demon, what God is saying in this picture? Moses, in front of the Red Sea, ha. Oh, no boat. Oh, no plane. Hey, but few food. the staff that God gave to Moses. Give up! Strike to what we do! Your faith! Every single claim! Go out! We share with you how many did? How many of you that follow us? I used to say, when we come out to make a video, we are walking. We are walking, we say yes to God for you. Are you listening? When God calls somebody, it to serve him for his people. Are you listening now? When God used Moses for the people of Israel, they were slaves for 400 years in Egypt. America slave. Europe is slave. Africa is slave. So when God used one, all the Pharaoh wise, are you going to leave your den? Are you going to leave your chains? Are you going to leave the prison? You are a child of God, you have to say yes. I'm no longer a slave. But you must open your mouth and claim it. God has given you the power. You know, the angel of God stand like this. It's like a soldier. You have to release an order so they will act. As long you don't speak, you let that depression destroy you. You let that people destroy you. You let corruption destroy your country. Nothing will take place. Claim victory. Claim that destiny with your mouth. That's all. God did not ask you to fast. He said, claim it. Just open your mouth and claim my victory. I claim I'm not any longer slave. That's all. Now, to go faster, before I give you a new prophecy, I want to give prophecy confirmation of death. Yes. I'm still coming, woman of God. You miss it. I didn't miss any prophecy. No. As I'm seeing Joe Biden in the presidential car, it means they will say he's president. It came to pass on 6 January 2021. Praise God. He was in front of the White House. His people was waiting for him. It means they took over the White House. Hallelujah. God told me many years ago, 2018, you see them, they're not Christian, they're vagabond. All of us were God. There's a big field. How many God can send in the field? Huh? Why are you going to give your heart to God? The prophecy is before you. Oh, lack of faith. Fake Christian, fake child of God. Oh, God. Send people into the field. People with boldness. People full of faith. Throughout. Apostle Daniel prophesied about Kamala Harris. Before she even presented a candidate, that would be a candidate. Before, even though. If before, she didn't even thought about it. The man of God rise and say, in the name of Jesus, I'm seeing this woman in the presidential car, and she was alive in the car. And today we learn they are using Joe Biden just for Kamala Harris to become the first black lady to become in America, president in America. Yes! Is that the man of God? You are so disrespectful and evil! You miss it? Huh? The world is watching. Billionaires are laughing of Christians. They control us like that, like toys. They play with us with the fingers. Yes! You make us become like that. Now, today, President Donald Trump make a speech where he's speaking about the new administration. It's a protocol. He has to do the speech. Other president did it. George Bush, the second term of George Bush, he didn't win. He didn't know it. Go on YouTube. Go Wikipedia. the other candidate won. The second time was George Bush. You don't know this story in America. Yeah, he won. They even swear inauguration day. They swear him. I'm not seeing the Congress certify him. I say inauguration. It was over. Inauguration, I say. Like you have seen with Biden. He happened with George Bush. And he sat in the White House. They came. Mister, please, leave the place. You saw what's happening now? What's your faith? You are standing before the Red Sea, people of God. Are you going to call on God? Are you going to call on God? Oh, Moses. God, Father, open the Red Sea before me. No matter where you are going to. Look, the story has been true. We are Pastor Daniel. God told me, call my name. I said, Lord, the door opens before Apostle Daniel. Yes. A man or woman of God, our success is what we see, the result, the seed we plant in the life of the children of God. No money and fame. No. No! I have to go quickly. President Trump said, this is just the beginning in your family. Who's Moses? Who? In your life, in your working place, in your business, who is Moses? Why not you? Why you don't want to be Moses yourself? Or Joshua? To save your family, to save your company, reputation. Huh? So before the Red Sea, we left Egypt, Moses. Now you know what you have done. We are dying in the desert. We are dying. It's no way. Your God that you believe is not God. Look at this. And the Bible reveals they forgot that God took them already out of Egypt. They forgot. Millions of miracles God did. You forgot. It's the kind of person you are. Moses took them out of Egypt. And Pharaoh. And he's a magician. Yes. That God is great. God is the glory. Another step of faith. You begin to insert. Many people left President Trump. They resigned. Many left and many died. Many begin to worship idols. Yes. They forgot the victory behind. They forgot everything God had done. Well, I take the example of Donald Trump is happening before you. They resigned. Ted Cruz stood up and opposed corruption. You take courage. Yes, take courage. I want to go quickly. So please, pray for President Donald Trump administration. This is the prophecy I gave in 2018. No, people of God is amazing. I did not say 2020. 18. I said, I'm seeing President Trump enter a room. And his administration was there. Listen. And when they entered in the room, they presented what? A cake. And I said, he will win the election 2020. President Trump will be president. He's not talking to you. Why they have to call him into the room? They will present him the document. Yes, we won. Why are you Christian of God? Why are you son of God? Oh, why are you? In 2016, we came out. What's that, Daniel? I prophesied I'm seeing Donald Trump winning the election. People laugh at me. My personal friends abandoned me. They unlocked Apostle Daniel. And people begin to say this. They say, TB Joshua say, Hillary Clinton will be the president of America. Donald Trump won. Hallelujah. Let go forward. The one that going to judge you, child of God, is the world. Not Christian, the world. And God is look at you. He said, look, he gave a shame. You. Remember that, okay? So before 7 January, a week before
Apostle Daniel, saw Melania Trump, and President Donald Trump walking like normal people, not president. And people, one man was laughing at them. So after this, we saw what happened on since God was speaking. Okay? So they certified Joe Biden is the president, and we say this. Is this clear? Listen, what is happening in America is not about Joe Biden or Donald Trump. Facebook paid $400 million to remove Donald Trump. $400 million. Many people gave to remove him. CNN is a pharaoh. Facebook is a pharaoh. They don't like Donald Trump. My parents turn against him because Donald Trump is exposing. But Donald Trump is forgetting something. Before he became president, Mark Pence was there in the police. There before him. So to expose some people, he will go to be exposed. So he turned against Donald Trump. Can you see the story now? Uh-huh. So what happened? The professor also about the Senate collapse. You see what happened? Collapse. And the people behind it, Antifa. Antifa! Not Trump supporter. You know, when the mob begin to go inside, even me, if I was there, we go inside because they said we want to come out. I don't understand. But the people behind this is planned by the people from the inside. I'm talking to you. The people from the inside planet. And I saw Mark Penn with two kids. They deal with Donald Trump. They deal with him. And today he wants to impeach. He said the 25th amendment, because this man we are exposing. The man that was near. Your enemy is too close of you. Pray. Some friends I used to say they don't let people touch you. You can have a best friend, but she have to send a mission to be your friend. Oh. Somebody give you so much money, all this price, you price is your enemy. You don't know. Satan will never come with his own. He will come with flattery and money, or he will lift you up always. But he have you. So this, I want to go fast. Listen. So God will use Donald Trump as Moses to bring his people out. Are you listening? In this contest. And we not abandon America. So I want to go into prophecy now. Oh, I want to go into prophecy, people of God. But before I go into this prophecy, I want to speak to Black Lives Matter. I want to speak to all the world. Before the angel of God, Lord, this is what I want to say. I am a woman of God. Get myself away. Black Lives Matter is a curse for us black people. Yes, the world is praising us race. But we are slaves. They are pharaoh. All these people that press Black Lives Matter. Black Lives Matter people that demonstrate that violent people. It's how the world sees us. We must be violent before we get what we want. This is not who we are. There's a curse now over black people. But I refuse in the name of Jesus for myself and my fellow people. I said no. So quickly, prophecy. Hillary Clinton, listen! Many people still prophesy this ministry. As I used to say, the one who approve a man of God, God is it. Yes, there's a man who was using our ministry name. We want him to stop. We believe him stop. When we prophesy, many people begin to go and prophesy, but they don't want to give our name aside. But God is faithful. So I'm seeing Hillary Clinton. Listen, I, Prophetess Annie Haugerud, I'm seeing Antifa going against Hillary Clinton. They want the money. What you saw in the Senate, we prophesied the Senate collapsing. Have you forgot it? The prophecy in the ministry page. Today, you are quiet. We prophesied. And we asked Apostle Daniel, say, you see the flag of America looking bad. It's not looking bad. America is not looking bad. Where's fake? Who? Fake Christian. Evil. God is coming. The people that go, they said, no, we believe this one, believe this one. You see the world. I'm not saying Christian, I'm saying the world. You. So Antifa had done the job. What took place in the Senate? It was a setup. Yes. They had to give it bad in here. She had to remove that president. People say, it's bad. They break. They're the supporters. People died. All this was planned. Yes. And they have money. But Hillary Clinton, if you don't give the money to these people. But I see one particular, it won't do much. You know, when they promise the money, okay, I can be the boss of a gang. I do the job. We do the job. I have maybe 10 people behind me. But there's a man going to be angry in the group. I'm talking, people of God. I get myself away. This is the second day I didn't eat. The Holy Spirit is avoiding me to eat. He want me to remain in prayer, fasting. I tried, I can't. Hallelujah. He want me to remain like that. And give me the strength to stay with that food. So, then I'm seeing somebody say, I want you, Hillary Clinton, I want the money. These people can speak. CNN on, when they burn there, CNN stock. CNN is the pharaoh of the world. They control all of us. Yes. I want to go quickly. So I saw Joe Biden and his wife. Very happy. They were walking the way to the White House, not that president. You know, presidential couple of America. Now, people of God is amazing. I'm seeing Shana. Oh, people of God, God is amazing. Shana fought. They want to remove the president of America. But there's something I'm seeing, Pelosi. Pelosi will become a problem. For them to get whatsoever they want, Pelosi will oppose. I see Pelosi with her moon bint in Norwegian mask. She had to approve everything about Shana. But she will begin to give them headache. So I'm seeing a panda disappointed and gave his back. He left. You will see trouble in America. That's why corruption is not good. When you fake evil politician in America, in your words, you love money and great position. When God puts you in a position to serve the people, we love honesty. I'm seeing Shana very disappointed. He will be very disappointed. So you, all of you, like Pence and all these people really disappoint America. Please, go speak to Nancy Pelosi. I'm seeing big time trouble with Shana. So people of God, I want to pray with you. I want to kneel down and then stand up. Thank you, Jesus, before you are born. I love you, Lord. I bow before you for the throne. America, I stretch my hands in the name of Jesus. I believe in the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the God of Moses. Shout out God, look at this video. We can force you if you want to be free this year. God is asking you to do it yourself with your mouth. You mean open? Open your own mouth. You see, Facebook is removing freedom of speech. Now it's removing freedom of speech. But they can remove the freedom of speech when you are at home. So that's why God said you must open your mouth and claim your blessing. Claim whatsoever you want. Also call out the sin. Say, I don't want to masturbate. I don't want to sin. I don't want to gossip. I don't want to be jealous. When you say this, the devil become angry. And you begin to see your attitude. You get angry and begin to change. Also, people have demons that provoke those things. So you need to call out. Hallelujah. So I pray intense. Hallelujah. Look at me. It's up to you if you want to be free. I pray for a lady in South Africa. Her husband wants to leave her and I said, take 3 days fasting. Hallelujah. Take 3 days fasting. We did a 3 days fasting. The man said he wants to stay and she found out that the man have a baby outside. Hallelujah. So God bless you. I want to pray fast. Karabashi, karabasoto, rebe, karabashi, kerebebebebebe. Open your head, see your Lord. Karabababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababababab